Yep, I'm back. My trike is howling. I don't know why. Is he hungry? Oh yeah. Food for him. Wow, he already got another level. That's cool. Yeah, damage. Damage is always cool. Ah, come on. I'll just put them. No, shoot. Man. Did I drop it? It's a bit loud. Yeah, I'll just harvest some berries for him. Wow, 5 points. Two, three, 2, and no idea. We can drop those. Now just give me the berries. I'll put them in the trough here. That's simply not cool. That's a bug. It's not a feature. Phone again, telling me that I'm online a bit late, but okay. So yeah, let's Let's beautify our base. I thought about some walls to make different rooms. Large stone wall. Yeah. As I said, you can't have enough of those. Doubt it. Nope. That doesn't work. Oh, well. I mean, that would look cool. Nah, it doesn't look cool. Well, then again, can I? Oh. Whoop. Okay, I just blocked. I just blocked the staircase, which is never a good idea. So yeah. Let's demolish it. Okay, we're gonna place it here. Have a door here. That's cool. Okay, now we have like two rooms. This one will be our crafting room. By the way, let's check. Wow, 7 metal, cool. Yeah, I'm low on metal, but that doesn't matter much. That's our base. Can you? No. Okay, so be it. Place it at every door. Behind the drow. Yeah, that looks cool. I wish you could customize it, like have a logo on it or a text or something, but it just says demolish, and we don't want that. Going to the crafting room. That's going right here. Oh, let's. Is that in the middle? Put Whittle in the middle. Yep. Then. Oh yeah, we need bats. Yeah, we need a bat like here and one. Yeah, that looks nice. And we're gonna open the window so we have some fresh air. Oh, my eye is bleeding. No, it's not bleeding. What else? Cooking. Oh yeah, a meat spoiler, definitely. Yeah. That's going into crafting room, I was about to say. It's going right between those. No. That doesn't look good. I think one is enough for now. Let's open that window. Raw meat. I don't have meat. Why not? Okay. Must contain spark powder, so we need a chemistry bank. Now the tooltips are off again. I hate it when that happens. Good thing is, I know the items pretty well. Nope. That was too close. Yep, that's better. So we need the tooltips. What's up? What's up with the tooltips? Quick tell icon names now. No tooltips delay. Maybe it's that. That causes it. Let's try it. Yeah, see? They're back. Oh. Ah, it's actually pretty silent. Just tooltips are off again. Yeah, okay. So be it. Probably have to live without tooltips. A chemistry bank, a workbench, a meat spoiler, oh, a grill. No, now they're back. Okay. A crafting station. We don't need an industrial grinder, but we need one of those. Is that okay? Is it? Yeah. Huh, you can place them on top of each other, but that doesn't make sense. What else have we got? Fabricator? Well, that's huge. Man, that's huge. Nah, blocks the window. I didn't want that. I wanted it to look good. Nice. Very nice. Consumables, drugs, well, yeah, cooking. Oh, yeah, a firestone place, why not? That's going into, ha. I already see the problem here. Doesn't consume all too much, but so that means that I have tweaked correctly, but I already see a problem. Yeah. The smoke is coming out right here. Well, which is not so cool. Let's see if we can put something on it. Like, I don't know. Loadout mannequin, no. I need something decorative. Good one. Cool. Okay. Oh, and we need some walls. I was about to say. Yuck, that doesn't look good either. So yeah. We're gonna need some walls here anyway. I mean, we are still in creative mode. Go on, just snap. Whoop. Whoop. And the third one. Yep. Almost. Unlock. Let's name it raw materials. Raw materials. Let's name it. I didn't know. Oh yeah, weapons. And ammunition. And this one will be consumables. Cool. Yep. Do we have structures crafting? I'm gonna place that industrial forge, I think, outside, because it's really, really tall. Yeah. For it. Yeah, I think that is I didn't craft it yet. Well, yeah, that's like I remember. It's huge. Okay. Yeah. Looks good. So I desperately. Metal. And there are nodes that, yeah, those. What's up? I mean, do you really want to mess with me? No, you don't. You don't want to mess with me. So we need wood. The yield of wood is actually much better than those that one of metal. Oh, never hit a rock with your bare fists. Been there, done that. Yeah, it can be quite tedious. Yep, that wouldn't work. Unlock. Turned on. Yeah, now it's turned on. Okay, metal. Wow, 64 metal, cool. Add some wood to it. Yes. Oh. Shoot. Okay, now it burns the wood to charcoal, which is useful too. Sure. So we add some flour. Lent. I think the ratio is... two flint to one stone. So we just add 500, and that would take too long. Don't you just... See, that was quite exactly what we needed. Weapons. Where are you? Oh, there you are. Weapons. Ranged. That's just too tempting. Firearms. Simple shotgun ammo, okay. Simple shotgun ammo. I think that's enough. So let's kill a dinosaur. Yeah, you walk slowly when you're crafting. Yeah. Come on. I just need a simple little dinosaur to kill. Hello, cutie. That wasn't far too good. The yield isn't... Oh, that's a tech. Parasaur. ways to tame that one. No, I didn't. I want to tame that one. Female attack parasaur. Okay. Why is taming so slow again? Anyone knows? Oh, because he's not really hungry, or she. So in the meantime, why not kill another? Man, I'm not used to have the pickaxe here and the felling axe here. That's a nasty one. Okay. Ah, taming is actually not so slow. Cool. Well then, let's tame that one as well. I mean, why not? Are we at it? Yes, I'm sure. Taming is almost complete here. Just force her to eat some narco berries to increase stupidity. Same here. I mean, in creative mode, you can force tame. Well, in cheat mode, you can force tame dinosaurs, but hold on. She is female, so we name her Tekka Para Generation 1. Sarah Settle. Seeds and the stem berries. Damage. We need more damage. It's definitely way slower. Okay, I killed the carp that I just wanted to take. Stupid me. But at least I got some raw meat. Even need those. Damage. A bit faster. Seeds and the stem berries and the narka berry. Cooking pot. Yeah, we can place it. Like right here. That looks good. It needs some wood. Oh, shoot. Oh, hello there. Hey. Oh, a campfire. What's the spawning time of this one? The raw meat? I won't say. The effing tooltips, come on. Oh, 4 minutes. This one, where is it? Tool tips, hello. Well, okay. It's definitely higher. Am I hungry? No, I'm not. No, I am. that's because I'm in creative mode. But level 100. So, who's out there? Don't be shy. Hey, stay right. And the red circle. Okay, back to beautifying. Yeah, even a crafting room needs some decoration. Oh man, did you see that? I'm getting those artifacts again. Inside. Yeah, inside. Outside? I don't get them. I get them. Oh. Shoot. So. We could use, I don't know. What could we use? We could use them structures. Oh yeah, a fridge. Yeah, that's always cool. We can put it right over here. And one over there. Right above the window. Yeah, that looks nice. That looks nice. And one right above the door. Cool. We need something here. No, those artifacts and the upper part of the screen. Okay. Well, cooking meat spot that we already have one. I can craft gasoline for some reason. Yeah, a beer barrel. Cool. We can place it right here. That plant is still here, so industrial grill. Yeah. We can put several of those. Wait, what? Something else to cover that. Tell me. Yeah, toilet, sure. A shrek. Gravestone, no. No way. Yeah, shreks. The gun. Or am I blind? Okay, I'm blind. Rack. Okay. Ha, nope. You know what? Name them yet because I have no idea. Yeah. That's a nice campfire, but whoa, it burns with so fast. And I'm still having this hot. That's actually a waste of rugs. Shoot. I'm stuck under there. That's better. Let's put one under the bat. Well, I'm in creative mode, so I can afford to waste rugs. I wouldn't waste them like that if I wasn't in creative mode, to be honest. Yeah, I know I can only place 200. But I think we should be fine. Know what I want to do later once I've finished that. I'll make a bathroom. And in order to do so, I'm gonna put some large wall, a door, I mean. here. Ah, shoot. Okay. Okay. Bathroom. Okay. Press the bar button to open the windows. Close the windows. Because I mean, it's bathroom. So let's place a toilet here. That doesn't look comfortable. Why can't I rotate it? Let's place it on the wall. Okay, so be it. Add a mirror. Magic mirror on the wall. Yeah, it's a magic mirror on the wall. Let's place one here so you can watch yourself being on the toilet. La, 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 la. Yeah, and stare right at the mirror. Cool. Makes perfect sense. Furniture that because I mean everyone needs light in the bathroom. I accidentally lighted the toilet. Yeah, but yeah, why not? That's a bit empty. so we can probably, I don't know, have a cigar. Ah, that's Pink Floyd. We could have, I don't know. Yeah, a wall mount. That's always good. Let's place it up here and have a lamp post lighting it. No. Those stupid artifacts. I really need to check my graphics card. I mean, not my graphics card, but the settings. That's the ground floor. I'm not really happy with that. Shoot. Come on. Let's have something else. That doesn't work. Nope. furniture. Graystone. Oh, yeah. Wooden bench. Group sitting. Right in front the fireplace. And then, of course, we need chairs. Yeah, it doesn't have to be perfect, it just has to look cool, which it does, I think. You know, just in case you missed a point of a staircase, second floor. I need something on that wall. Oh yeah, a canvas. Several of them. Yeah, no, it's a crafting room, but it still should look good. A warm-up, we already have one. Let me think, which might take a while, but That's cool. For later when we leave creative mode. Crafting fridges. No tech. Why not place a war drum? Ah, shoot, that's way too big. I forgot. Huh. Oh, the tooltips are back. I totally didn't realize, but they're back. Nope. I still feel that I'm missing items. Okay, let's have another smithy. Oh. Let's have one here. That looks good. That looks good. Hey. Taking a screenshot. Taking another one. Okay. another one. Cool. Okay, people. Whoever is out there, I think I call it a day because it's freaking late. I totally forgot the time. Yeah, I'm gonna see you tomorrow. I'll do another stream of maybe Idle Champions, doing the Presto campaigns, or variants, I mean, yeah, probably that. In the meantime, goodbye everyone. Everyone have fun, and I'll see you soon.